Hey everyone, it's Aaron here from KORUA Shapes. I'm going to talk to you about the Dart today, which is in our classic line, and it's a retro deep swallowtail shape with a modern twist. And we designed this board for riders that really want to focus on their turning style. While it might look like it's a pure powder board, it actually performs super good on hardpack groomers as well. So the wide board outline reduces boot drag when you're leaning really deep into the turns. And it also offers a lot of surface area, so it gives you maximum float in deep conditions. The deep swallowtail is a little less torsionally stiff, so it feels a little bit looser out the back. But on hardpack, it'll allow you to ride your turns a little bit tighter. And in powder, it'll relax your back leg and give you less leg burn at the end of a long powder run. The Dart has our classic float camber profile, which means there's camber basically from the tail till about this point right here. It's got an early rise in the nose. So yeah, together with the float camber, a little bit of taper in the tail and the wide nose, it just gives you a really smooth riding experience both in powder and on piste. For more technical details and specs, feel free to check out our website at koruashapes.com. Yeah, that's it for the Dart. Thanks a lot for watching and enjoy your turns.